14, evaluate the expression. We've got this negative, the opposite of the square root of 1600. When we talked about, look for similarities that you do know, like the square root of 16 is 4, and 2 zeros always comes from 1 0. The square root of 1600 is 40. We're supposed to take the opposite of that, so we'd have negative 40.